Ripok nani kari mariaka. Akam jalebik, memarik. Memyuka halhel krama. Nik nurga nalu nemnelak. Bragam nemya, inu buyin. Akam amka, amka nanya.
You'll have to do better than that, you freak.
Nuk inu nemnu. Amka akka memperlak palak. Nempanu koragin. Pemguana nemu ka mime. Manub meraka naja. Kinamabam. Yak manala.
I will test your device. I want to see if it lives up to your claims.
Kamperem ganyam bajiyang. Manik hikum bukam. Beraka karam kara. Ninyamak oramag yang megik. Kamperem ganyam bajiyang. Manik hikum bukam.
Finished testing. Your device works.
Naya memgem kaligam. Gegwa nam karek naya memak. Mamni lebek bak manuk. Meraka naja ki nama bamyak. Jukagi ne paninu. Ham kampina bek nemu kemgram.
Major Braga, at your service. I'm honored that you've graced this dismal planet with your presence. We were so close to expanding Imperial influence, introducing refinement to this rock. If you can spare a moment, we may still have a chance.
If the Empire's growth is at risk, I'll remove the threat.
Thank you. I cannot afford another failure. There's a well, one of Tatooine's deepest and most successful. Whoever controls it, controls this region. Imperial Command ordered me to take it, but my men were butchered by sand people, no less. This tribe's so ruthless, all the other tribes pay them tribute. The Empire can't let these filthy savages control such a priceless resource.
You'll be able to fill the well with their bodies when I'm done.
Enthusiasm, that's good. But we don't want to poison the water with their foul remains. The well lies deep in the desert. Kill the sand people who guard it. The Empire will be grateful.
Thank you. one black box, as requested. There is, of course, the matter of my fee.
If I could pay you your weight in credits, Hunter, I would. This hardly seems sufficient. I can hardly wait to report this mission a success.
Perhaps we stand a chance after all. It's a relief to see you, my lord. The entire Empire may one day have cause for gratitude that you arrived here at precisely this moment.
What could possibly have happened here that's of interest to the entire Empire?
Well, perhaps I overstated the case a bit. But you could certainly help us teach a lesson to those who deny our mastery of Tatooine. I am Officer Vengo, Imperial Reclamation Service. My men and I were escorting prison laborers to a Zerka dig site. We were ambushed by a bunch of Republic cowards who cut down my men and freed the prisoners. There was a Jedi leading them.
Why would a Jedi care about your prisoners?
Oh, some nonsense about them being Republic officers illegally detained under the terms of the Treaty of Coruscant. The point is, these Republic scum can't get away with this. I have activated the prisoners' shock collars, so they'll be severely injured. You would do the Empire a great service if you wish to, retrieve them.
Tell me what you're offering.
I believe the Dark Council has a standing bounty on Jedi. I'll be sure you can collect. The sensors in the prisoners' collars reveal no movement right now. It looks like they're holing up in the deep desert, probably to rest the wounded. It's a dangerous area, but if the Sand People haven't killed them yet, make sure you do.
Ah, sir. Sorry to bother you, but I'm running inventory on our water rations.
Yes?
Well, sir, it appears you've exceeded your designated allotment. By a lot, actually.
It's this bloody heat, Private. Makes me sweat. I need my baths.
Right. It's just that water's rather scarce out here, so if it's not too much trouble...
I'm willing to make a few concessions for this planet, but my hygiene is not among them.
Hello. That's right. I'm talking to you. I know who you are, and I bring a proposal. I'm Shale Tissau. I speak for a small consortium of the Exchange on Tatooine. They want a warlord dead, and they think you're the one to do it.
You think I'll work for crime lords?
Oh, are you an upstanding citizen? I assure you, I have the public safety in mind. The target is the warlord Garbodia. He killed a Sith apprentice sent to assassinate him. And it's costing all of us. Imperials are torturing and killing Exchange members to find his location. Now, I know where Gar is, but I came to you. Understand why?
You don't want to reward the Empire for imprisoning your friends?
I wouldn't say friends, but I owe some people. Gar and his mercenaries are hiding in the desert. I saw them taking shade by a derelict sandcrawler. We can pay for his head. That ugly bantha stain is done. The Empire agrees, the Exchange agrees. How about you?
There will be no survivors.
Good. Now, he does move around a lot. Don't expect to find him exactly at the Sandcrawler. You bring me his head, and I'll bring you the credits.
Ah!
You've returned. I was about to pass out from the stench here when I heard reports of your successful massacre. Perfection as always, my lord. The survivors are weak and scattered. Once we have the well, there'll be no stopping the Empire's advance. As for myself, I'll finally be stationed somewhere befitting a man of my status. You're my savior. I can't thank you enough.
I should have known you'd twist my victory for your benefit.
An unexpected benefit, I assure you. I would never place my needs before the Empire's. Now I must pack. I won't forget you when I'm sipping Corellian brandy somewhere far from here.
My people say someone ripped through Garbodia's camp. Can I spot Talon, or what? I trust you have... Ugh! If I knew his head was gonna stink this badly, I'd have given you a refrigeration unit. Thanks. You can wrap that back up. Ugh.
This is your evidence. Whether it drips or not.
Ugh. One more thing the guys in the cells will owe me for. They're gonna be cleaning my Bantha Ranch. Nasty as this is, it's better than what was going on before. I just couldn't personally smell it. Do you see a garbage chute? No, I haven't cleaned up. Do you know how much a good shower costs on Tatooine?
No trouble at all.